Hello everyone, I Kirti Miglani, faculty of BBA department from Techni Institute of Advanced Studies, will going to deliver a lecture on the topic Marketing Research and its Types. What do you mean by research? Research can be defined as an organized and systematic study of materials and sources in order to discover new things and establish facts and reach new conclusions. Research involves clear definition of problem, formulation of hypothesis, collection and analysis of data, relating the findings to the existing theories and earlier formulated hypothesis. Marketing research, it is a systematic and objective study of problems pertaining to the marketing of goods and services, including financial research, operational research, and marketing research. Marketing research must be objective. It facilitates the managerial decision process for all its aspects of business, specifies the information necessary to address these issues, manages and implements the data collection process, analyzes the results, communicates the findings and their implications. Classification of marketing research, problem identification research and problem solving research. Problem identification research comprises of research undertaken to help identify the problems which are not necessarily apparent on the surface and yet exist or are likely to arise in the future. Examples: market potential, market share, image, market characteristics, sales analysis, forecasting, and trends research. Now, problem solving research. Research undertaken to help solve specific marketing problems. Example: segmentation, product, pricing, promotion, and distribution research. Marketing research is the systematic and objective identification, collection, analysis, dissemination, and use of information for the purpose of improving decision-making related to the identification, solution of problems, and opportunities in the marketing. Marketing research types: basic research, applied research, empirical research, qualitative research, quantitative research, longitudinal research, and simulation research. Now coming on to their brief explanation part, basic research. The research for the sake of enhancing the knowledge is termed as basic research. Applied research, it is termed as need-based research having high practical relevance. Empirical research, data-based research in which primary data is collected and data is analyzed and subject to hypothesis testing. Qualitative research, it is concerned with the qualitative phenomena generally involving study of human behavior. Quantitative research, it involves the measurement of phenomenon in a quantitative terms. Longitudinal research, it is spread over a longer period of time. Simulation research, research involving creation of an artificial environment which is very similar to the real environment is called simulation research. So I guess you have understood the basic concept of marketing research and its types. Thank you and welcome.